My name is Shilpa T-Hyland and I'm directing Miss Julie. I'm directing it as part of the Cross Trust Young Directors Award. I had to pick from several plays and I picked Miss Julie for several reasons. I really like Zinnie Harris' adaptation of it because it's set in the 1920s and in Scotland. And I think that context gave it a real resonance for me. Sort of in between the war period, when workers' rights and suffrage was being talked about, and it felt like maybe a time when everything could change for the better.
It used to be, right? But now, the working class, our time is coming.
We'll see.
And we will. This mill will be the proof.
I think there are lots of moments of that possibility of escape or something else or freedom or understanding each other.